I'm still going. All right.
There's another Manan.
Yeah, it's a guy holding an axe.
I can see it. I saw it. I can see it. Can you see it? Yeah, it's one of those puzzles you get across your eyes.
Yeah. Oh, I already almost have it.
Just flip them around. Nope.
Oh. Close. Oh. It is close. Shut up.
Keep going. Keep going. Where are you going?
Where are you going? Oh. I almost have it. I swear I almost have it there.
Yeah, flip it around.
Oh, there it is.
Now flip it around. Yeah, there you go. Now give it a little twist. There you go.
Oh, that is a perfect. Look at that. Look how perfect it is.
The game should just auto-accept it.
Yep. Look at that. God. Oh, what's that?
Blue key card. It's a reboot. Who built this house?
Okay, wait. So there's a guy. There was somebody up here.
Oh, yeah. We have a junior engineer in the house.
I just want to make sure I'm not missing anything.
No, I don't blame you. Like I said, there should be a ball right around here, too, somewhere. Happy birthday. Great.
So now we need to find another.
There's one. You have two choices. There's one in the RV.
Oh, yeah.
And then there's one in that bar room type thing with the pool table.
Let's go back down.
But now something's probably going to happen.
Well, yeah, actually, you got both cards.
Both cards and the VHS tape. So now the enemies are probably going to be like quadrupled out here.
There was no more doors.
Yeah, there's one this way if you really want to go that way. Just keep your eyes open for anything. There's nothing in here. Well, it might be something hidden, but I'm hearing bugs.
Nope, that is it.
Well, no, there's a TV thing in there.
Oh, yeah, I can go to that one, or I can go back to the RV.
I'd rather go to the RV, to be honest. Yeah.
Here we go.
They're gone.
Yeah, they are gone.
Nice.
Why?
Where? Behind you.
Oh, yeah, it's
right there.
Hey, buddy.
Oh, it's her bud. It's her bud.
Let me talk to Mia.
No.
No.
First, you haven't forgotten where the party is, have you? You can get in from the courtyard. So come on, man. Everybody's waiting for you.
Well, whose party, though?
My birthday party.
We're having a party. That door's going nuts.
There's a thing behind me. There's a thing behind.
Oh, there's a couple things behind you.
Yeah, get wrecked. That's what I thought.
Come in here now. Okay, so you could use both key cards. Maybe deposit that axe. It's up to you. I'd maybe save it for ammo. Yep. Not the enhanced, but I'd rather have health pack than enhanced ammo. Deposit the axe.
Ah, we should have put that in and grabbed that broken shotgun.
Go back and do it. You need more room though, because you have to take the gun off. Swip swap.
Yeah.
So okay. Deposit the axe.
First of all.
And watch that VHS tape.
There.
And actually save too. Because if you use that tape, the tape's gone.
So it can't be used as a weapon. Alright. It's gonna go in there. Yeah, let's use the tape. Where is it?
I don't know if those tapes are actually needing to use, or if those maybe just give you insight to a level.
Maybe.
Because that Mia tape, I don't think it did anything for us. Oh. You can trespassing idiots solve puzzles. Do not copy, do not copy, do not copy, do not copy, do not copy. Oh, this is you, UQ79FC.
You, my friend. You, my one lucky son of a bitch.
Who are we?
No, I actually envy you. What? You don't believe me? This shot? Well, you can't fake this.
We're gonna need that numpad key, bro.
He's putting us into an escape room.
You have 45 minutes.
And then I'll let you out.
Don't be like that. It's gonna be fun.
This is gonna be fun. Ooh, what's this thing?
I don't know.
Ooh.
Candle.
Look at him. What is that? Oh, nice.
That is a creepy ass clown.
Hi, clown. Oh, somebody didn't flush. Gross. Why is a toilet full of shit supposed to be scary? Every game that has toilets, they're always full of shit. Nothing?
It's a door tied off. Nothing in that room. Of course.
What just did that to you?
I'm holding the game. I'd really like to make it out of this room alive and not die a horrible, painful death.
So you gotta light the birthday candle? Or light the candle? Oh, those sprayed.
Yeah.
And remember to smile. This party is for you.
See, now this is a breakout room.
Mm-hmm.
Fuck you!
Fuck you!
Fuck you!
Grim Reaper. Fetus. Crab. Oh boy.
Wow.
I don't even know what these are. See, I'm thinking this gives you insight, so when you get here, you're like, oh, I've seen this.
Yeah.
There's a Grim Reaper on that wall.
Yep.
Flush it. You probably want what's in the toilet.
Ooh. Oh.
A fish head.
If this is an escape room, I'd be like, I want my money back.
Dirty telescope. Obviously, can you pull it out, though? Yeah, because I'm guessing you have to walk through that sprayer, and then it cleans it up. What's on his abdomen?
It's missing a finger.
Oh, hey, it's the dummy finger.
That doesn't fit.
No, go back to the sprayers. It'll clean the telescope.
Think so?
Yeah. Pull the telescope up. Or go in your inventory and see if it's still dirty. Yeah, now press... Go out. Press up on the D-pad.
I am.
Nothing?
Nothing.
Then how the fuck do you clean it? Surveillance tips. Okay, that sprayer has to clean that dirty telescope. Or maybe as you're standing in the sprayers and it's going, you have to do something with it. No, nothing. Go back to the sprayer. Oh, stove. That's going to be able to light your candle, but you got to save all those sprayers.
Yep.
Go check out this other one. I'm sure I did. Is there something in that grating you can light? Here. Hmm. Pop the balloons?
No.
Oh. That's supposed to be... Is that water coming out? Or is that gas? Can you, attack with your candle?
No. That is a Grim Reaper, though.
Okay, go back to the sprayers. Oh, I'm going bananas. There's got to be something to do here. No, stand in it. Just let it keep spraying. Now do some stuff with your telescope. Press up on the D-pad.
No.
Can you open your inventory? There you go. Now go look at that, maybe that thing where it says here. No. Keep looking around that telescope. Maybe you have to look in that thing. No. Look at that picture of the TV. Fetus. Oh, here we go.
Oh, there we go. It's
a lockpick, a key.
Yeah.
Key, a bell,
and
fetus.
Yeah.
I'm guessing this turns off the water.
Right that there. Thing.
There.
That thing.
And a fetus. A fetus sane. I would have took that long. Straw doll.
Alright.
We laid the straw doll on fire.
I'm going to take it to this thing first. Who knows? Nope. I'm going to take it to this guy.
No, you need the finger. I don't know what that middle thing is, but... And then it's going to burn to reveal a...
Dummy finger!
Nice. This would be a one hell of an advanced breakout room.
Yep. Looks like it can hold something.
A candle or a pen?
That doesn't fit. Nope. Alright.
Your peen? Ooh. Nope. What items do you have right now? Candle and telescope?
Yeah, that's it. I want to know what that is.
Light your candle and do it.
I thought I already had it lit when I did that.
No, you walk through to... Look at that thing with the telescope. There's no point using it here. Okay, maybe not. Can you not go through the door? Can you melt that rope?
Yep.
Oh, wow. Pop the balloons.
Literally. Oh, there's another one.
Happy.
It could be difficult to open without the password.
Pop all these balloons. Yay. Oh, something.
Something.
Balloon.
There we go.
Oh, you gotta put that on that.
Yep.
Gas.
Well, I'm guessing that's all I had to find in here, but I'm still popping them all. Just in case.
There's probably an achievement for it or something. Sounds like popcorn.
Almost done.
Remember, a couple got out to the main room, too.
Yep.
There's going to be literally some dude just standing right above you, dumping them. You're not even, like, looking up, so...
They're just spawning as I'm doing this.
Happy.
It's probably written on the balloon that I'm going to blow up.
Or that balloon. Oh, yeah, here. Maybe. Oh, wow, a bunch got over here. Is that it?
Yep.
Okay. Wonder what kind of gas it is. It's a blowfish.
Oh. Ow.
That's a dirty trick. Oh. Oh, that's for the old skeleton. Gee whiz. Does he write out the password?
I don't know.
Can you turn him or dial him? There's a small hole in the dummy's stomach. I guess it's kind of foreshadowing. He has nails all over his thing.
Yeah.
Well, go back in that room that we opened up.
blown up.
I thought the balloons was going to blow up and look like a pufferfish. Anything in that thing above?
No.
Can you click on that and see if it's just like specific letters? Like maybe it spells something.
No, I can't.
Oh, you can't even click on it.
It's difficult. It would be difficult to open without the password.
Oh, that's lame. I thought maybe we'd be able to guess.
Here.
Oh, that's to turn off the sprinklers.
Mm-hmm.
But now we have to try to get a password.
Yep.
Alright. So... is there something back in the cake room?
I'm going to use this again and just look around.
Did they get dirty again?
I think it did.
No. The balloon room, maybe? No. Mashing. Happy birthday, God of Light. What's up with this barrel and shit, too? Yeah. Why didn't you do that before?
Yeah, I don't know.
It won't start coming out. I hope one of those dumb things don't spawn out of it.
Yeah, that'd be stupid.
Yeah, like now you're timed or something.
What the fuck is this? What
are you doing? Writes it on your own?
Probably.
Loser.
Lose. Err. Good call.
Well, it's because Happy was 5, so I'm wondering if loser is your arm. Like, loser is this password.
Fuck, that would hurt.
Be a little creepy. Wappy. Pappy. Lappy. Loppy.
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 Lospy.
Lospy. Lorpy.
Losey.
Losey. Losick. Losing. There we go. Valve handle. Valve handle? Valve?
Valve?
Half-Life 3 confirmed! Probably the shutoff is
right there.
That's what I was going to say. Considering technically you're opening it. Nice. Breakout room beaten in like 10 minutes, record time. This would take probably 6 people, like way past 45 minutes.
Yep. Not sure if I want this ending though.
Yeah, but the Mia video ended bad. Just everything in this house is out to get you. Balloons, birthday cake. Whoa! You're dead.
What?
I think he just died.
Yeah.
Happy birthday.
Camera survived.
Yeah, like what?
Yeah, that's pretty good camera.
Where can I get one of those?
Costco. It was a GoPro.
Oh, that makes sense.
Because they're waterproof, now they're fireproof.
Yeah. Resistant.
Fire resistant.
Yeah.
I think you would build something and you'd be like, man, this thing's waterproof. But you could never say that because you just never want to give that 100% guarantee.
Mm-hmm. That's why people say resistant.
All the time. Like 99.9% resistant. It's like, you just want that company to be like 1% ballsy. Give it 100.
Mm-hmm.
Like, that was like, do you remember when Nalgene bottles were first coming out? They were saying they're indestructible. I had a buddy that literally swore, like, hand on the Bible, that they're indestructible. And it, like, I would literally throw, like, hypotheticals at him. So you're telling me if you shot it with a gun, it would deflect the bullet? Yeah, a bullet wouldn't penetrate it. And it's like, come on. I think you're meaning, like, destructible resistant. Save.
Should we go back to that place? With the thing? There was, we were going to go back to the house for something. Shotgun.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Swap or change of the wooden. Swap the only thing is either run to the house or fight those things.
I'm going to run to the house. I ain't fighting shit.
You got room. Oh, not yet. I guess deposit the tape.
And I guess I could technically deposit this.
For the time being, yeah.
But I got the room. I'm not going to worry about it. Let's go.
I don't feel like they chased you there. Maybe a sick house key. Three different, like, symbols you gotta put in your door. The other thing is, we need that repair powder. Model. Oh, you gotta click on him.
Oh, yeah.
This is my gun. Hey, that's like the other guys. Hit the wood gun.
Mm-hmm.
And just...
I think the repair powders we have in the trailer, though.
No, we used it on the handgun.
It was a repair kit.
Yeah, but we used that on the
Did it destroy it?
Yeah, it gets rid of it.
You sure?
Because we had to combine them.
Yeah, I guess it does.
Gonzo.
So we have to find another one.
Yep. Which, that one was hard enough to find, but...
Yeah.
Whatever.
Alright.
So pull the other key card, and I guess let's try to go through that gate. Yes.
Yes. I still don't have anything I can,
You have no chem agent?
Yeah.
I really like to know where that shelf with that dude's head is.
Alright, let's go.
Ooh, come on, make it. Oh, you're gonna have to insert two things. You're best off, like, going back to the house and just fighting these guys. Oh, there's one behind you. Yep. Just get to the house. Get on that porch.
I'm dead.
You are dead.
Wow, they can, like, three hit you.
Well, you had yellow health to begin with. Targeting attacks. Huh.
Didn't know about that.
Didn't know about that, yeah. Do we... I have to go back and get the gun.
I wouldn't worry about it right now. Just put that because we don't have a repair kit. Only reason I went was because I thought we had a repair kit.
I'll go get it. Whenever it takes 2 seconds. And then I'll fight those things when I come back up. They're not overly strong. I like how it's kind of like a little homage to Resident Evil because you used to click on the door and it was like a loading screen. So, like, the doors in this, I feel like they don't open as fast and fluidly as they should.
Mm-hmm.
2 seconds.
That wasn't 2 seconds, that actually. That
was about 22 seconds.
Yeah. 20 on top of the two.
28, 2 seconds.
28, two.
28, 3.7 seconds.
There wasn't even a two.
63.87 seconds. Okay, where are these little guffins? I feel like you want to fight him up here anyway, because he'd see me do. Hello?
Right there.
There we go. Damn it.
Nice shot. Is that one dead?
Yep.
Yep.
They're not overly strong.
I mean, you shot that one once with the pistol and then once with the shotgun.
I mean, they're just fast, really.
There's the other one.
Yeah. I shot it twice and then once with the shotgun, yeah. So it's not really a whole lot, and I didn't get a headshot or anything. Oop, no, get that out of there. Too late. Oh, piss.
He's dead. Now he's dead.
For sure. I think that's part of his head.
Mm-hmm.
But I'm completely out of bullets now.
Completely.
Take it away.
Out of bullets!
So nice.
Looks like a rave going on in here.
Oh yeah, I don't like that. Alright.
Ooh, what's that?
Nothing. What do you mean this?
That, yeah.
This phosphorus paint.
It's a rave, I'm telling you. You're going to a horror rave. Yep, see? Told you. I think it says let's party. Let's play. Party would have been better.
We're doing a let's play.
Because it looks like a rave.
Oh boy.
Whoa. Yo, you're doing a breakout room.
This is creepy as hell.
Can you imagine going to a breakout room and they're like, alright, here you go. They open the door and you go in, it's a TV in front of a chair, that's it.
The head. You got something for you.
You know what this is for?
Grape.
You know what Zoe wants to do with this? Oh, she thinks this thing is special. No, Ethan. That ain't special. This right here.
Don't do it.
Pulls off his fingernail.
Don't do it.
You see, Ethan?
That's fucking gross.
Everybody wants to turn back the clock. What? Evelyn? I'm just trying to show him. I'm just trying to show him that everybody wants to go back to how things were. There's a stupid bitch. She doesn't understand that I don't want to go back to how things were before my father found y'all. Everybody wants to turn back the clock. So Ethan, Ethan, you can crawl around underneath that filthy, rotten house all you want looking for them ingredients, but you ain't gonna find a goddamn thing, Ethan. You'll need that serum. Ooh, baby. You're gonna have to come through me. You hear? Oh, come on, Ethan. What do you say?
I think he needs to take a herb or two. Whoa! That just blew up my face.
Fuck!
Ow! Fuck!
I like how this is the perfect react. Fuck!
Oh! Fuck! Not blow up. Fuck. It's just blow up.
Fuck!
Wow, we haven't seen a ball in a long time. Nothing.
Nothing.
Who's there? Who's there? Ooh.
Whoa.
We're getting serious now.
Yeah. Oh. That's shelving. Look up. Look for the head.
Maybe, yeah. It's the same type of layout. I hope I fit through all these. Like, I hope it's not like you have to dump ammo just to get rid of all these now. Sink? Nothing? Because they just did give me 5 handgun ammo.
There's another one right there.
Yep.
You're gonna try and stab it. I was gonna say.
No, I was gonna see if I could, like, maybe get close and it'd be, like, diffused.
More handgun ammo.
I'm shooting them. Unless I leave them and then I maybe get chased and I can lure dudes into them. Oh boy.
You almost walked right into that one. There's a ladder leaning up against that one and a ladder leaning up against the one in the back, too.
Yeah. Yeah, right there. Yeah. That's right there.
Yep. Should be able to crouch under that one. Yep.
Is that another bomb?
I don't know.
Bomba?
A bomba?
A bomba? Blood. Blood.
Yes, it is.
Nice.
Look at that.
Worth it. Wow.
Yeah, you ain't crawling under that one.
Whoa. Ooh, I don't even know if I can... Please do not have a big explosion. Hold that. Our lives are in your hand and you have Butterfingers? Our lives are in your hand and you have O. Henry's? We haven't had a safe room in a while.
Yeah, no, we haven't.
We just keep running by, like, the same ones. Ooh.
Can't go under.
Ah, damn head. Always getting in the way. It's like I'm a stormtrooper.
Ha! Good reference.
Good reference. They don't need to know I have no bullets. That does not look legit.
No, it doesn't.
Like, middle of a room? I'm just...
Yeah.
Okay.
No, I know where you're going with that.
You know what I mean? Like,
yeah. The dude's sitting in the middle of the floor while you're doing, like, traps. The dude's playing with
explosives now.
There's another one right there.
Good.
See?
Did you say, what do I got against Christ?
I'm not sure, but this is why. Oh! I think it's in the bottom left, yeah.
Yeah, but I don't know what this is.
I think that's the exit.
This opens up probably to a shortcut.
There it is.
So I still have that first room.
Boom. Oh, look at that.
It's a safe room.
Crouch under that side, yep.
Well, I don't know if it's a safe room or just a room with a vault.
It's just a room with a vault.
Alright. Oh, hell.
You can repair it.
M21, old-fashioned shotgun doesn't hold much ammo, but packs quite a punch. So it's going to be a double barrel, but I'm guessing it's like the Billy Zane rifle.
Yep. So you might as well put the pump away, I guess.
You want to put the pump away?
What?
Pump away?
You might as well try the other one.
Sure.
X is to move it.
Yeah, so I'm just looking around. Down. I'm going to get rid of that too. Alright. The pump away. Pump away. Oh yeah. Oh, I don't know the pin.
I know. A fucking password.
That was a
right?
Subtle scare.
Why don't you try 0814?
No way.
No! 0621. No, it's 0514.
He's.
Oh, come on! Take a chance, you never know.
What is he distracting us from?
Oh god, I don't remember what they were.
They're all wrong, guaranteed.
Oh, get out of the way, get out of the way, get out of the way.
What?
I know what this is. Whoa, no.
He stood up on his own.
That.
What happened?
I knew you were... I knew... Those spikes used to be over there. You entered it wrong and it swung down.
Oh. No, I don't know why he just auto stood up. As soon as I ran
out. Door's open.
My guy was like,
You don't have to go this way now.
No, I know. Imagine we will, but it's not yet.
I'd say check that room.
Yeah, I'm gonna check both. What the hell? Oh, there's Gibbons. My butt puckered there.
Yeah.
Two for two?
Nope.
Piss. I don't trust anything here.
I know.
One thing I'm glad they didn't put in this is a stupid hide mechanic.
Yeah.
I'm not a fan of those. I feel like they're so overdone.
Whoa!
That was very close. Please set it off. Please set it off. Please set it off. Oh, he did set it off in the good way. What? What? How did he get me?
I don't know.
I was still standing, then all of a sudden.
I think he.
Oh, wow. As soon as you load up, we got a. It's like 40 minutes.